What's up, guys? Look what I got in the mail today. For my good friend, Upbeat Vintage. He's got lots of vintage meat cleavers. This is a 75-year-old, around 75 years old, meat cleaver from the 40s. 4-pounder, big heavy hitter, and I'm gonna throw it.
Good.
Shoo! It's a heavy hitter right there. Oh, if any of you were wondering why I would throw such a beautiful piece of history like this, it's because I'm an asshole and I can.